we have the new product from Thinktool, the Thinktool Standard, coming with a TPMS standard input integrated into it, and the Wi-Fi printer, detachable model. And also it has dual option. You can either connect it by wire or through Bluetooth. I will show you the full demonstration video for this one. As you can see, now we have connected the Bluetooth module into the car. This is on the Accord car, and we will select diagnosis, auto search. It will try to decode the VIN number automatically and take the car automatically. This one we are using for the first time, so the VCI is upgrading to the latest firmware. When the Bluetooth is connected to the car and it's communicating, you can see this icon here, OBD2 icon. Firmware is updated. Okay. Maker is saying Acura, because this both Acura and Honda are same brand. Asking for the specification region which is actually made for this car. Here is user US specification. Alright, gave you the full information. 2012 Honda Accord. Engine ID and all, and we did not do anything, we just enter only the area, all other things were decoded by the device itself. You'll see health report, system scan, system select, frequently used function is when you use many times, it will come here. Like if you are just checking engine and all, it will come here. Health report will check the full system of the car and give you the details. System scan will scan which all systems are present in the car. Okay, let's say this one. Yeah. The engine is not running, the ignition should be on, but the engine should not be running. Actually, we are running the engine now because we wanted to run the AC. Okay.
Right.
Yeah, all the function. This particular car only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 function, and there is no DTC. And if you want to print, you can press the print button. See, we can print it. This is actually a nice design. And also a QR code, if you want PDF, you can just scan this QR code and it will give you a web-based PDF result on your phone. If you want to go inside a system, you can select the system, go inside. Oh, cancel, sorry. See, just have to press it, it will go to the system, and you can do actuation test, live data, PCM, TCM reset, special function related to this. You can replace the transmission control module and powertrain control module in this one. So each car it will be different according to the support, because in here it's only, you know, trying with this car. Module information, and also related to the module that we select. If you go to now we took automatic transmission. If you go to engine control module, it will give you details of that. See the actuation test and special function that you can do in that module for this particular car. So special function. See, right wing replace ECU PCM crank, throttle relearn, reading readiness code. Even you checked in the 80, it only showed us replace PCM and replace transmission control module. No? So like that, each function, if you particularly go in a function and take the special function, will give you special function that the device can do in this particular car in that module. As if you have a code, you can clear it here, and if you want to work on it, you can select it and select what do you say, if ABS, actually now there is no fault. If there is fault, you can read the fault code. If the fault code comes, it will give you what is a search option to search more details about the DTC. Please exit. Okay. Actuation test will let you run components. Like if you want left, front, or north, yeah. You can control all these modules with the actuation test. And if you go to similar to the special function, if you go to the different module, it will give you different actuation tests related to that module. That's it from Almohan, this diagnostic equipment trading, and this is our customer from Mozambique who has bought this new device.